Immaculate Mother of God, we find ourselves at a crossroads in our history. We are grateful for advances in science and new discoveries, yet we know the human heart is tempted by selfish interests and false ideas about the human pursuit of freedom. Help us as Catholics to live in peace with all people of goodwill and to dialogue with respect and friendship. Loving Mother of our Lord, help us to uphold religious freedom in Canada, the natural rights of parents and families. Inspire us to protect the unborn, help the poor, the marginalized, and to give support to the infirm and elderly. Lay down time for our concerns, but hopeful for the future, we turn to you, the new Eve, Mother of all living, for help and for strength. Your Son is the beginning of God's new creation, and you are his masterpiece. Intercede for our churches, for all our people, especially the indigenous peoples, the first spirits of this land, Canada, and all who come here to live, take refuge, or visit. Together we pray, in Osama, may the cross of your Son lie upon the naked soil and in Canadian hearts, be known as the true Lord God, whose fruit is visible and available to all in the garden of this world. Mary, our Mother, we place our country, Canada, in the sanctuary of the Lord, for we know that there we will find Jesus, who lives and reigns with the Father, in the unity of the Holy Spirit, one God, forever and ever. Amen. Saint Marie, Saint Mère de Dieu, Saint Pierre de Vierge, Mère du Christ, Mère de l'Église, Saint Cœur de Marie, Cœur Immaculé de Marie, Étoile de la Mer, Notre-Dame de Roc d'Amour, Notre-Dame de la Récurrence, priez pour nous. Notre-Dame du Cap, priez pour nous. Notre-Dame de l'Étoile, priez pour nous. Notre-Dame du Bon Secours, priez pour nous. Our Lady of the Rosary,
pray for us.
Our Lady of Sorrows,
pray for us.
Our Lady of Good Counsel,
pray for us.
Our Lady of the Snows,
pray for us.
Our Lady of the Prairies,
pray for us.
Our Lady of Guadalupe,
pray for us.
Our Lady of Perpetual Health,
pray for us.
Our Lady of Canada.